We've done some research, and last year we found that actually 9 million people fed white bread to ducks, which we were quite shocked at. So we've redone the survey this year after our campaign last year, and we found that only 7 million people this year feed white bread to ducks, which is really, really good news for us, as it shows that most people are thinking about the food that they feed to ducks.
7 million is still quite a lot, isn't it?
It is, yes, but it's a lot. It's a 20% drop in what, you know, in what people used to feed them. So that's really great news, because I used to feed the ducks bread when I was little, and I didn't really think that there was anything bad about doing that. But it's actually like junk food for ducks. We need to feed them, more foods that are natural to their environment, you know, because they eat aquatic plants and seeds and grains and small insects. You know, we have dabbling ducks like the mallards that you'll see on our canals, and they're lovely animals, but we really need to feed them all different natural foods, which is what one of my colleagues did actually. They tried all different sorts of foods, and as you say, they found kale, which was a big surprise, because we knew they liked, you know, leafy green vegetables and peas and corn. And I've tried bird seeds and porridge, but kale really was a surprise.